The devil has tried to kill me many, many times in my life, and I know he's got a great plan for me. And you know, I wouldn't be attacked so much if it wasn't for the fact that I know he's got a gift that he's given me, and I need to go out and use it. And so I am trying to go out and touch people and let them know that he's there and he'll never leave us or forsake us. And if we just follow him, he will be there for us. I have cards if you like, if you're interested in us coming to your church or to any type of a function. We are only by a love offering, whatever you feel in your heart that you'd like to get us there. We're all trusting God for our direction, and God's opening the doors for us, and me and my children are very proud to be his children. And we want to be obedient and do what we can to do that. Now, because the devil has went after us, we know that we are mighty and that he has no power over us. And Isaiah 54:7 says that there's no weapon formed against us that will prosper. And we know that we will walk in faith of him, and we will do what we can. Because God, 14:6 says that he is the way and the truth of life, and we will make sure. This is my final song. I hope you enjoy it.
Above all wisdom and all the ways of man. Hey, good job, Lorie. You guys want another one? How about an applause for an encore?